Well, a much-needed domestic violence shelter in Oconee County is getting support tonight from leadership at the state and the local levels.
They're hoping to raise $990,000 to have the shelter open no later than 2015. News 4's Mandy Gaither now on why the need there is so great.
I'm ashamed. And, sorry.
It's been close to 20 years ago, but Kay Davis can still feel the pain of a past relationship that revolved around domestic violence.
It started out real small and then it elevated to things that you would not believe that would make your skin crawl to know what went on.
Back then, there was no shelter in Oconee County, and still, there are none today.
At that time, I was helpless. I was so afraid of the repercussions of what he may do to me and my family, and I felt like I had nowhere to go.
On Friday, Safe Harbor announced it's starting a fundraising campaign to open a shelter in Oconee County. They already have a contract on this home, but their need is still great. They're hoping to raise $990,000 to pay for the cost of the shelter, as well as 3 years of operating and program expenses, making sure that once the doors open here, they can stay open.
As soon as we raise the money, we will be able to turn the key, open the door, and welcome families in.
In the past 6 months, there have been 6 domestic violence-related deaths in Oconee County, including back-to-back murder-suicides in July. Safe Harbor Executive Director Becky Callahan says the organization has to turn away more than 100 families a year.
We just didn't have the space in our 2 other shelters in Greenville and Anderson to house them.
A heartbreaking reality for Davis.
Going out of town is not an option, so they stay. It's easier to stay. And the longer you stay, the more it elevates and the worse it gets.
But she believes this shelter will save lives, providing hope for those who don't have it. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4 in Oconee County.
Anyone interested in donating money for the shelter can go to our website, WYFF4.com. You'll find a link to Safe Harbor's website in the On TV tab.